Hey, man.
Joshy called me.
Do you remember when I put the deposit down on that house in Ojai for his bachelor party?
Well,
you can't get the deposit back.
Are you gonna go?
This weekend is going to be great for us, cleansing the palate.
Keep it light, keep it fun.
Yes.
He's hurting and he's been going through a lot. Now I'm hurting too.
Let's not compare the hurt of a breakup with what Joshy went through.
Those songs we used to sing.
Josh, the man of the hour.
Sit down, right. Sit down.
My boy here told me there was a bachelor party.
No, I was going to get married, but I'm not anymore.
I thought you said that this was a bachelor party.
We're not even really using that word.
Are you coming out with my friends?
Yeah. How could I resist?
Hey, it's the girl from the bar.
Hello.
How you doing, Josh? Are you talking to anybody?
Seems to me like Joshua got us together to have a fun weekend.
I don't appreciate bringing my 4-year-old into a room that's coated in cocaine powder.
You think if I knew your kid were coming, I would have laid out drugs?
You offered him cocaine!
Guys, we got a rally here, okay? Energy is low.
Hi, ladies, come on in!
You need someone to talk to?
Always.
But now it's all gone.
Friend that I could introduce you to, your interest.
Does she like desperate, broken men with nothing to offer?
Most American women like that kind of thing.
It's pretty late. People are tired. We don't need music put on. Maybe the night's just over.
Trust me, the night is not over.
You're never gonna take my wings away.
Jesse!
It's all gone.
Bye. Have a good honeymoon.
Oh, thank you. I'm not getting
Bye.